Alright, so here we are. I kind of want to run over people, but well, I doubt that's going to possible.
Enough for today.
Okay.
It might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Fine, Ignis. Alright, select a destination from the list of locations. Okay. Alright, so we'll not drive while daemons are out. At night, Noctis takes the wheel. Okay. So I have to drive at nighttime, so I guess that's where the manual is from. But if we want to do automatic, then that's where Ignis takes place in. Okay. Is that it?
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Don't steal the car. Don't steal the car. Good. Aw, cute doggy. Hello. Umbra.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Oh, what? Are they childhood friends? That's cute.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms. So... I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure. That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
Oh, this girl has a British accent, huh? Fancy, aren't you? It's come time for me to leave Tenebrea. What will you write back? That was cute from that flashback, those two relationships.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
Mind your damn business, Prompto.
Oh, work's done. Let's see ourselves to Golden.
Alright. But don't we also have another quest we could do? How do we check that exactly? Quest, here we go. Checklist of all undertaken quests, both in progress and completed. Okay. So, Aaron Prince. Or this. Let's set our eyes on that for now. How long is that? Okay, let's take it all the way to the Regalia. Auto? Okay, I'm guessing here. 1 minute, 2 minutes, or... Oh, I'm guessing these are the routes, so let's... Fast travel costs money, though. Oh, damn. Hopefully we'll be rich enough to not bother with that. That sucks. I kind of want to drive on my own if it requires money this early on. Oh, whatever. We do need money, so... I guess taking jobs like these are pretty much required. Jump between albums. Hold down! Okay, to jump between albums. Got it. Okay, so we're down. We have these soundtracks from album, I'm guessing. Oh, fuck, there's also a loading screen while we fast travel, too? God damn it. I'm not surprised, though. Alright, this is not that long.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Okay, well, I don't think we need to refuel them yet.
I say we take a break.
I say we go fight some- Fuck you guys, I'm going after this monster then. All by myself if you guys don't want to go with me.
Are you joining us?
Nope. There's a reason why we came here in the first place, guys. We need money, and we're short on money. Come on. Alright, good. You guys are joining me after all. So much for our break, huh? Okay. Alright. It's somewhere around here. Yeah, I see those enemies there. Ooh, that's a lot of enemies. Can we sneak around like that? We can, I think. Here we go!
Watch this!
Farewell.
Okay, that guy's already dead.
It's time.
Prompto, wake up!
Yes, sir.
God damn it, Prompto, did you die or something? Motherfucker. You're fucking useless, you know that, you piece of shit? Alright, okay, so this is a weak. This weapon's a weakness then. Oh shit! There we go! Nice.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Feisty little devils.
Perfect. Okay, that was very easy. So we just return and bam. Got everything. We can also sell our. I'm guessing those are like just miscellaneous items that we could just sell. Unless they're like crafting items that we could use. I don't know. Hopefully they could organize it from that. God, we need more energy drinks for these guys, seriously.
So, you thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow. Still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
What, Prompto, are you going after my woman, huh? Alright.
So how's it going, boys?
Got the thing, yay.
No surprises.
Got, ooh, a lot of money for that, so that's good. So we could probably grind for more money while we're at this.
I can tell you all about the area.
No new information, okay, so we can hunt still.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
We're higher level enough to do so. We can't do this. The rain drops in the night. No, we can't do that. But we could probably do these two while we're at it. So yeah, I think this episode is nothing but hunting. So you guys could probably skip this episode and wait till the next one. Can we do more than one hunts? Yes, we can.
With some varmints.
We could do more than one hunt if we want to.
Obliged.
All right. This is doing mostly for grinding experience points, but that's fine.
There's more dangerous things.
All right. This one's really nearby, so why not? We don't even need the car for this. Guys, are you ready? Or are you still tired as fuck? Come on, guys. Don't be such wimps. Damn it, I tried to parkour so hard. Doesn't work like that.
We're out of here.
Gladio, come.
Gotcha.
Alright, yeah, it's very nearby. We don't have to worry about anything. Out of curiosity, where is it specifically? Here, okay. There's also another course we could take, but while we're at it. But, wait, hold on. Are we now only allowed to take one hunt at a time? I guess if that's the case, then damn it. That's fine, we could take care of these guys, right? They're level 7, we're slightly below level, I believe, but with enough perseverance and confidence, I believe we could do it. Oh shit, is that the wall that Trump built already? Oh god, it's already happening. Okay. That is a big damn wall. What was I saying? Return to the rest point. Map menu options to return to the point where you last rested. Okay. Oh shit!
Just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
Damn it. So much for an easy ride. Saber tusks are very easy to deal with, so. Warp strike, perfect! Alright. There we go.
No big deal.
Nothing to it.
We still are in the middle of a mission, though, so. Beware, guys. These guys might be tough. How many, it doesn't say how many points we have for that, though. That's fine. We're stocked up fully. That's good. Should we take care of those guys before we deal with them? Well, last thing we need is any more backup, right? Those guys should be relatively easy to deal with. Let's do this.
Wanna bash some heads in? No one.
Bam! Okay.
Head bashing!
There's gotta be a way to make it so it toggles instead of holding. Wait, am I holding it? I think it. Oh, oops.
You're on fire today.
Get out.
I think it does toggle. Like, camera-wise, it doesn't aim at them, but I think attacking-wise, it will. So that's my guess, at least. All right, those guys look pretty meaty tough. That's fine. What do you need to do with three of those, right? It looks like Flexitusk, 3, 0 out of 3. Okay. If only these guys could run any faster, though. Okay. Circle behind enemies and attack from their blind sides. Since the blind side strike can lead to chain attacks with your friends, okay. Hold on.
Try to hit him from behind.
Okay.
Wanna team up? Stay close.
Damn it, that was not their blind side. We're not completely full, but that's fine, I think. Also, I don't think this is the, is it? Yeah, this is a dual horn, not a Flexitusk. Well, unless that's the item we're supposed to get.
How are we?
Getting by.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Alright, so I don't think daggers is his weakness, I'm guessing.
On cover!
Can I warp there again? No, I can't. Okay. Oh, shit. Shit, I'm in stasis right now.
Like that. Take cover and rest up.
Okay, I know. Shit. I'm in danger, guys! Help! Alright, this might be... Okay, come on, help! Guys, can I get some help? Thanks! Gladius, you're a good friend.
That.
I should probably, hold on, rest up, right? So, is this it? Can I sit down again? No, that's not it.
Tinker killed.
Near large objects. Is this it? This doesn't look like it's a good way to rest up, is it? I can't tell, honestly, I don't know. Alright, well, whatever it is.
Gladio.
Right, that's his weakness. Got it. Vulnerable, so come on, guys, keep attacking. Alright.
So long.
Perfect, okay.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Oh, right. That's how we... Okay. I think that's another side mission, but like I was like, no. So the actual mission is even farther away. Okay. What the fuck? I thought this was the mission, but I guess it's actually even further. Oh, whatever. That's fine. That was a good enemy that to kill, despite me dying from it. Hey, it gave me a notification for a square button this time. Not this big rock for some reason. That's weird. All right, is that it? Those the enemies? We took down a level 13, whatever.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Cost only 7 levels. I think we got this.
Ready for this?
Yeah! Shit, okay, gotta be careful. They do a lot of damage, definitely be careful then.
Hey! Gladio!
Are they weak to this? Looks like it.
Oh, here we are.
That, or they just really are weak to that.
What did I do?
Nice, guys. Good teamwork. Yeah, they're weak to these attacks, I think.
Of course.
Whoa, is that dog glitching a little bit? No, it's not, okay. Just weird animation for some reason.
I think we're for a fight.
Got more than we bargained for.
Maybe not weak to that, I'm not sure. Maybe I was looking at someone else. They're weak to daggers, okay.
My pleasure. The Prince of Pain.
Yeah. Or the Javelin. Okay. I think? Let's try Ingus.
Focus not. Knowing your enemies at the battle.
Right, sorry. I was being too carried away, I think. Right, let me west up. West up, oops. Shit. There we go.
Nice one.
Is that one left? Yeah, there's only one left, I think. I'm almost dying though, so I gotta be careful. What's the potion button again? That's the potion button, okay. Gotta really be careful. Like, holy shit, I'm dying a lot. Usually our friends are easily able to kill these guys without my help.
Hey,
on your mark.
No obstructions. Uh-huh.
Hey. Count on.
Bam. Perfect.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Yeah, I think we just have to return to that. What the hell is that icon? Well, whatever it is, also we could just get there easily. How do we get to, back to where we were originally? What's this question mark? Yeah, this area, I think. How do we I'm pretty sure there was a way for me to, like, go back there or something, right? Open map. That's not it. Auto sprint, warp, open menu. That's not it either, right? I don't know. But, if we had to walk all the way there, then oh boy.
Ah, not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
I like fucking with him.
I am not in wildlife.
What? Oh shit, there's an enemy there. I didn't know. Shit. That doesn't matter anyways, that guy was easy. Is there more? Never mind, there's more. Yeah, these guys are level 2 and we managed to kill them just by like one hit.
And on we go.
Right.
I think we do have to walk all the way down there because I'm not sure there's like a fast travel system at all. Let me try one more time. Oh yeah, there is, but we can't. Okay, so yeah. No fast travel unless we use the car, which Jesus Christ. Okay, we should probably use that more often to get there. Okay, anything that says like below 5.50 miles, I think that pretty much requires us to use the car.
I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out. Yeah.
Yeah, Prompto, stop complaining. I'm not sure which one's faster, this one or... I think this one's probably faster, right? I think that requires, yeah, 30 MP, so I should not use that often. If only this guy knows how to, like, sprint properly, though. Then again. Realistically... Not a whole lot of people can sprint constantly, but this is a video game. I want to get there as fast as I can. So, like, this is pretty much time-consuming just by, like, running. What the fuck? Whoa, these guys just spawned out of nowhere. They got, like, tunnel vision for some reason. Got fire energy. In case we want fire spells. Oh, hey. Okay, so... Did he Ignis analyzed it. Okay. So it's nothing that I could do, I think. I don't know. Maybe I could do it, but Ignis seems to be analyzing it a lot, so.
Never knew what hit him.
What the hell was that, dude? Why'd you yell for me? I'm fine.
I know.
Or was it...
Feisty little devils.
Woo! We got some real chemistry here.
Ha! I'm not sure if there's like L-canceling or something similar to that. Oh, shit. Well, it looks like I could cancel my, Yeah, I definitely can't actually, never mind. I can cancel some of my attacks by just pressing square and dodging instead of holding it.
Good to go.
By holding it, I feel like I'm gonna leave myself vulnerable. Because I could block, but like because I'm in the middle of my attack animation, I can't do that. Unless I attack and then dodge. So yeah, there's that. I wanna see what happens if I try to fuck with them again. Can I? Can I?
Not the time for horseplay!
Okay.
My hand slipped.
Never mind. There's not a whole lot of dialogue, it's just them saying, hey, stop that! Or something. I don't think there is Team Attacka, so there's really no worry about accidentally killing your own teammate from your sword. Would have been interesting if there actually was, though, but at the same time, I could see how annoying that would get. Especially since this game kind of requires you to do a lot of team play.
Real nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Alright, finally, here we are. Time to service our... Time to finish our quest. Or whatever. And I could take the other quest as well? Yeah, we could take the other quests. Even though we might not have time for the next episode. I dedicated this episode for grinding against monsters, so... We should do that. Okay, so that icon is just for the car. So, nothing too special. Just have to make note that that's where our car positioning is. It's 17? Does that mean it's 17 o'clock? Or... No, that can't be it. Looks like it's too bright to be 17 o'clock.
You boys eating your
fill? I guess. 12, oh, hold on. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Oh no, it could still be bright. Hey, whatever. Okay, got that. Can we take another hunt before we end this trip? Or end this, whatever.
What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Vermints of the Wasteland. Alright, where is that located? I'm pretty sure this is also not the only restaurant here, too. I think there we could also take on other restaurants as well, but... Yeah, we'll take... We're taking the car? Actually, no, it's... Technically under 0.5 miles. It's just that we have to, like... Let me check the map. Oh no, it's only right there. Never mind. We could take them.
Come on.
We could take on them on. We could take them on easily, and we could probably have enough time to return back home too. And yeah, it's probably 6 o'clock. Assuming it's by army time, I'm guessing. So the 17 means 6 o'clock or 5 o'clock, 7 o'clock. I don't know army time that much. So I'm just gonna assume so. And these guys, on the other hand, are really near. So I think we could easily take them down on time. Hopefully. So that doesn't mean we practically spent like almost 10 hours trying to find those enemies. Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's deal with these guys. Quickly too. Hold on. Vanish Wood? Can I?
Hostiles on your right!
Thanks.
Come on, let me get near you guys. Okay, I can switch target like that if I want to. BAM! They're vulnerable, but I don't think they're weak to these things. They're weak against these strong, shit. Not block, but whatever. Oh!
Watch where you swing that thing!
Gladio, do it!
Nice work, Gladio.
Yeah, we hold them, we just direct our camera there, but we could just toggle them. Okay, so I'm guessing that's where the...
Getting by.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I just dodged. That's why.
More cover!
Prompto, are you dying, dude? Oh, fuck, okay. This might be a little bit challenging than we thought it would be. What are they weak to? Okay, daggers and... Okay, I could use the daggers then. Alright, fucking... Prompto, goddammit.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Problems?
Nothing wandering royal, did you?
I'll play it by ear.
Yeah! We could also, I think, equip some fire if we want to. So let's try. Oops, not that. We don't have anything equipped to down, I don't think, so. Let me change that. We got 9 only. 3, sorry. Gotta make it worthwhile. Like, we should probably use it in, like, a cord or something. Like. Not that, I wasted it, sorry. That's fine.
Hey, how's it look over there?
I think we might be winning!
Hopefully. Unless your ass dies again. It's 7 o'clock, I believe. So, yeah, it's becoming nighttime soon. Hey! Oh, shit.
What's the enemy's movement? And don't.
Yep, right. Got it.
Yeah, I got it, dude.
Gladio!
So yeah, anything by Ingus and Gladius, I think, would basically be weak points for them.
Nice work, Gladio!
Nice. Oh, okay, that's how I switch targets. Use the right stick. Alright.
Bingo!
And more left. Okay, we got 4 more left to deal with. Oh shit, it's now 19 o'clock? Yeah, it's getting late, I think. Gotta hurry us up then.
Watch yourself, no.
Sorry.
I know.
Getting too impatient, I apologize. Shit.
You know, you might be able to counter if you start burying properly.
Sorry. I know how to fucking play the game. Stop it.
Ignis!
Jesus Christ, I know how to teleport a lot, apparently.
You, nervous then?
What gave it away?
Shit. Almost down! There we go.
What can I say?
Bam, okay. Last one. Bam! Okay. Perfect. Now let's get the fuck out of here and back to the village. Where the fuck's village again? It's this way, right?
Just being alive.
Okay, yeah, that's that wasted village. It's almost nighttime, so we gotta get the fuck hurry the fuck up. Okay. Come on, guys. Alright, I think that's good enough grinding session for the day. It's almost nighttime, so we should be able to sleep soon. We could also set up camp somewhere nearby, though, but considering how the town is very close by, I think it's best to do that instead. And after that, we'll report back to the Tipster, which is, I'm guessing, our next journey or our next quest to do. This might be a game that I really might enjoy by my own time, though, because, like, I don't think I could find a whole lot of commentary to talk about. I'm just more engaged about playing the game instead, so. This is interesting. I'm actually liking a Final Fantasy game for once. Took them, God knows, how many iterations? Like, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Technically, I haven't played, like, some of them, though, but it took, like, what, 7 years to make a good Final Fantasy game again? Better late than never, I guess.
What can I do you for? No surprises.
Alright, finish that up. We'll save. Or we'll, level up in the, thingamabobber. We could also take...
I'll tell you all about the area.
We could also talk about another hunt, but I don't think we're low for this. Not that, but we must be rank 2 or higher to join this hunt, so we can't even take this hunt regardless.
If y'all liked it, come on back.
Okay. I might do this on my own time, do the hunting off camera, but I will do the main quest on the camera to see what's up, so that's probably something I might do. I don't know. It depends on what you guys think. Should I include the hunts during, or like any of the side missions on the Let's Play recording, or should I do that on my own time and focus on the main story for the Let's Play?
You ready to run?
I'm letting you guys to decide this.
Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Alright, yeah, it's been 30 minutes, so we'll take a really quick break after this. And, of course, we could probably just see our level up screen and our whatchamacallit. Yeah. Level up. No, we didn't really level up that much, but eh, whatever. Level up survival and photography, I'm not sure why. We should have Ignis cook more often and have Noctis fish more often, I guess. I'm not sure how exactly we could do that, but we'll see. Alright. It's nighttime and... sure. I'm not sure where these photographs are being saved, though. Oh, we can only store up to 150 photographs? Alright, this is... eh. Nah, boring. Our first visit. And cute doggy, why not? And Noctis reading that thing, sure. What the fuck is he touching? He's trying to touch his junk, okay. This proves that he's gay, sure, why not? Oh! No, what the
survived that.
Dude, what the fuck?!
Prompto busy with the camera.
Exact Prompto! I'm being mauled by a fucking monster and you're taking pictures?! Dude, what kind of fucking friend are you? I'll save that because it kind of looks epic, but at the same time, it's like... fuck you!
So unfair.
Dude. Worst friend ever. Fuck Prompto, he's a piece of shit. Okay. That was fun and all. We'll be right back with the next episode of Final Fantasy XV. Stay tuned.